Hi guys, welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 Seasons. I'm Landros, and here we are. We're back with the family. Pretty much it's just the same, adding on to what we actually ended up with. Let's see. Antonio, you guys are all having fun over here, but it looks like Riley is just going to go read a book. But Emily, what's wrong with you? Oh, Emily's over here working, and I need to make sure she's meeting all of her other musician friends. So I'm going to go ahead and change that real quick. I know we missed a lot of her time. The only thing that's really upsetting her is that she's hungry. So once we get that taken care of, it'll be fine. I do know, though, for those of you who are also following my Generations LP, it didn't hit me until I went back to actually review the episode. I got my two girls doing the exact same job, and it wasn't intentional. It was just absolutely just, I don't know. It was my mistake. You know, you guys are all sitting around here doing nothing. Why don't you guys play darts together? You got Nathan, you got Riley, you got Antonio. Go ahead. She's over here. She's just having a good time just playing the guitar. And looks like she's okay. So Elayna, you go right ahead. But no, anyway, I did that, and I didn't really mean to do that with my two girls, but I did. So that's where it's at. Who did we leave out? We left out somebody, didn't we? Yeah, we left out somebody. Okay, we left out Ryan. Ryan, you just gotta go to the bathroom anyway. You're about to lose it. Plus, then I need to get you to. No. You're gonna go over here. You're gonna eat. All right, go to the bathroom, then you're gonna eat. Poor guy. No idea which one we should actually eat. Let's go ahead and have that one first. And then you do need to go take a shower. We'll get you upstairs, take a shower. Might as well spring this trap unless that was you. Oh, I don't want to lock the door. Okay, go ahead and go up there. As for you, you're fine. Looks like Riley was like, I've had enough. I gotta go to the bathroom. Riley's aging up tomorrow, too, so he's going to be another one. And looking at his traits, he's brave, disciplined, genius, and artistic. I have an idea where I want to go for him for his job, but his traits, two of them will work. Actually, well, no, two of them will work. And if we choose the right one, then, yeah, we're going to do something different with him. Okay, Elayna, you got up to level 9? You probably got a wish over here to get to the top. Yeah, you do. So you just keep going. I should have you listening to the Tabcast, but you're just as happy as you can be doing it just like this. I'm not going to mess with you. Antonio, you actually grew up pretty well. I'm impressed with you. I wish we could change that neurotic trait, but other than that, that's okay. Okay, now where's Jessie? Because poor Jessie, he's playing, but oh, he's sitting over here in the back just looking. Now, Jesse's on borrowed time, guys, so he's at 90. He's actually okay for today. So Saturday, he's guaranteed to live. But on Sunday, all bets are off, and this guy could be gone from us. But that's all right. We've got so many other people in this family that we can work on and concentrate with. Look at you, Riley. Whoa. All right, so he's actually really into this, and it's good because he's got the discipline trait. He would be one that I would want to take over to China and work with because, you know, he actually has shown an interest in this without me having to push him over there to it. All right, so Jack Bunch has passed on. All right, I knew that was coming because we got that message the other day. So, yeah, you go ahead, and he's still breaking just the, I think that's balsa wood, isn't it? Yeah, that's balsa wood. So he's actually moved up pretty high. As long as you start low, you don't want to really push them too fast, otherwise they hurt their hand and they can't do anything else. So I'm going to let him just go ahead and continue. When did he get glasses? I have no idea. All right, so something happened. He got glasses. You guys are playing, but it looks like Nathan has had enough. He needs to go pee as well. And is he aging up tomorrow? No, he's got, I think, 2 days. So we're going to have a house full of adults within just a matter of 2 days. We could always have children. No, we can't. Poor Elayna has passed those times. She's done. Now, he wants to take a class in the painting skill. And you know what? It's still early enough that he could go do it. Let's see if we can do it now. Yeah, go take your painting class. Let's see if you can do that. And somebody else wanted to take a class. He wants to go write a novel, which we could do that. I think Antonio was the only other one who wanted to take a class. He wants to reach level 6 of his athletic skill. And since he is going to be going to work tomorrow, I believe... No, he's not. He could actually go... We could take him to the gym. Now, I think I got rid of that gym from here. Yeah, let me see. I don't have the newer gym that I put in. I don't think I put it in this town because I didn't really have the room for it. But we'll take him over to the standard gym. So let's go on over here and let him work out a little bit. Wait a minute. Why do we don't have to go to the gym? We can stay home. He can go over here with Riley because there's a treadmill and everything. That's no treadmill, but we've got this over here. So I'm going to have him come over here since he's done. He can pump iron. Don't break a sweat. And then she's going to be out of work soon. She's playing. Let's see. Are your needs okay? Yeah, she's great. He, on the other hand, he's going to go play computer games. Jesse, you really ought to do something else. You want to give a gift to Ryan? Where is Ryan? I think Ryan is over here. Jesse, go give him a gift. Friendly. Get to know your son. You should already know him. What's wrong with this? All right, Ryan, you just hang on. Just hang on because we're going to... What are we going to reminisce about? Reminisce about... Reminisce about your career. All right, there you go. Now, there's one thing we... Oh, yeah, they've got a good relationship. I don't know what that was the whole thing about, but... Yeah, it's going to be sad when they go, because this family has been really good to each other. So, not all of mine have been that great, but they've always been really... pretty good as far as their relationships are. All right, you're going to actually go ahead, and I want you to... Where's it at? Go ahead and salute your dad. Nobody has actually come up to him and saluted him. It's just been the people around town. But our people haven't done it. So, Ryan, you're going to be the first one. You're going to salute your dad. Emily, you made 125. That's not bad for first day. Right. Yeah, see, he likes that. All right, now you, Jesse, and you need to actually fulfill your thing here. You need to give him a gift. Where is it? Give a gift. And then that'll take care of that one. Let's see, what else do you want to do? You want to actually see Nathan graduate, see Riley graduate, play a game with Elayna. We could do that. What do you want to give him? Give him the Atlas Burden. Why not? Riley, you're up to level 5 in martial arts. Man, you actually can now start meditating, so that's good for you. Ta-da! Emily met Styles at work. Okay, now what does he need? Because I have been just wasting his time. Oh, wait, no, they're fine. He can do whatever he needs to do. Did you take your class? Yeah, you did, but you need to go home. Really, seriously. He's having a mood swing. Okay, Riley's still working on that. Antonio's still working out. Emily, what are you doing? You're actually talking to Ryan, so you must have gotten up in the bathroom, too. All right, so the three of you guys are all okay. Poor mom's over there just having a good time, just playing by herself. All right, you guys are fine. I'm going to leave you alone for a little bit. Now, he's about to actually fix this. He's going to be up at a level 6, and he'll get that one taken care of. And look at this boy. This boy has just knocked it out of here. There's 1, 2, 3. He's got 5 of them, so let me go ahead and do one more, and then we can start switching over. All right, so Antonio, you got rid of that wish. Let's see, what do you want to do? Train somebody? I don't know if we want to do that. You want to work out for 6 hours straight? Okay, that's fine. We're past the time of booby traps. I hate to say that. You still need to go play base in the park. You could do that tomorrow because you're not working. What's wrong, buddy? What's wrong? Is that in your way? Well, you know, you got in there. You should be able to get out. Walk over here. He doesn't know what he's doing. All right, he needs to go ahead and take a shower. And unfortunately, there's not one in here. So let's go back up. I'm sure they're all still sitting in the bathroom. Of course they are. No, they're not. They're gone. So you go ahead and come on here. Take a shower in this one, Riley. And then, Antonio, you're fine. But you actually do need to eat something. Let me get you over here and see. Did anybody leave any food out? Well, they left a plate out. That's not too bad. But you can go ahead and eat something. Let's go ahead and eat some of this wood fire lasagna. Emily, how are you doing? You're fine. What you ought to do, though, you're going to listen to what? Listen to a joke? Okay, listen to a joke.
Rob!
Go ahead and listen to the joke with your brother. I like Emily. All right, so but Emily, you need to actually call somebody. You got this boy, but who is your boss? I didn't even look to see. Okay, your boss is Styles, and he's already a friend. No, it's not your boss. This is your boss, Zelda. All right. Or is it? Yeah, that's your boss. All right, go ahead and call Zelda real quick. Let's keep a good relationship with our boss. And it isn't... Yeah, it's a little bit late, but you can do it right now. You can get there really quickly. Elayna, I am not going to mess with you. If you're having a good time, you're keeping your needs all good. But Jesse, why don't you come on over here? Oh, you're sleeping. Yeah, you're supposed to go to work. Actually, not tomorrow. You go to work on Monday. which I don't think you're going to actually be able to. Actually, you do have to go to work. That's a darn shame, because I really didn't want you to have to go back. If you... Oh, no. Are you dying? Okay, I was going to say, why did the light come on? Don't go into the light, Jessie. Don't go. All right, let's see. Where are you going, buddy? Riley, you're going to go get... if you're really that hungry, a snow cone's not going to quite do it for you. So let's go have some leftover fried rice. Come on. Let's do that, and then I'll get you upstairs to go to bed. Let's see. I think this is your bed. So when you're done, you can go ahead and go to bed. Antonio, you're actually doing pretty decent over there, but you do need to use the bathroom. You need food, and amazingly, you're not getting smelly. All right, so Elayna, no need doing this all night long. Go ahead and get some sleep real quick. It's getting late. Hang on. Find your bed. Okay, Emily, you're tired too. And once you're finished talking to Zelda May, I think it's Zelda May. Anyway, you go to bed. And then the boys, you guys can go ahead and come on upstairs. He's going to bed on his own. He's actually going to go read. I don't think so. You're going to go over here to your bed. Okay, so you guys are all taken care of. Everybody's got something that they're supposed to work on. The only one that's really up is Antonio, and he just finished up. How did that do? Did you actually... You bulked up a little bit, but not a whole lot. So we're going to have to keep doing that if we want to get those scrawny legs to actually get a little bit more muscle on them. But... What are you laughing at now? Yeah, he's laughing at the way he looks. Okay, that's too funny. I do like the coat, I do, but it just looks funny on him. Of course, it's crazy. Bonehilda, I wish I was thinking I could control you. I can do it in Supernatural. I can't do it here. But, man, why does she have to be there? Because it's going to scare the poor guy. Then again, maybe it won't. Now that he's young, or he's a young adult, maybe, just maybe, he's grown out of that. But I don't think so. I think he's still going to get scared of her when he sees her, which is too bad. All right, somebody ought to clean this. Here we go. Here we go. Yikes. You know, all right, you go run away. Oh. And then you can come over here and eat it. Buddy, you're a grown man. You shouldn't be scared of that. She's been there since you were a child. I mean, come on. And she's still there. So we're gonna be trying to eat for a while. Worst case, I'm gonna take the food and put it up in your room, and you can eat it there. But this is bad. Yeah, because there's really no other way. Well, she can go out the other door, but I don't think she will. So go ahead, try to eat this, and hopefully she'll be gone. It is winter too. Oh man, not my favorite season. I like seeing everything nice and green, but in just a little bit, we're going to have nothing but snowstorms, and everything will be covered with snow. And here comes Bonehilda, so you better eat quick, buddy. Eat quick, because once you catch wind of her, it's done. Like, right there. Seriously, I wish I could get rid of this trait. I really do. And, of course, all she's coming over here is to get a drink. Go scream. Well, he didn't scream this time, and she's going to clean up after him. All right, Bonehilda... You've done enough. You've done enough damage to the poor guy. I'm going to go ahead and dismiss you real quick. Let's go ahead and dismiss her. And, of course, he won't be the one to do it. He keeps running from her, so that's fine. Go to bed, Antonio. You got to get up and do something tomorrow. You don't have to work, but you do have to get up. Okay, she's sleeping. She's good. I think everybody else is fine. Jessie, you're still alive. Let's see. Where you at? Yeah, you've hit day 91, so poor guy. They took a picture, didn't they, as... elderly. Let's see if I've got it in here. I think it might be in his. Yes, here. Where's a good wall I can put it? I took all their walls. There's this one right here. So anyway, we have this picture of them as an elderly couple. So I wanted to actually get in there and look at it. Now, if I go ahead and tab, I can, I think, get a little bit closer. And if I can keep the camera straight. All right, so there we go. So we got another picture of them at a different age, a life stage. So that's pretty cool. All right, and it turned out okay. Still kind of looks like them. Finally, Nathan is acting a little bit calmer. Okay, well, looks like if we can get him in bed, which he's almost there. He's finding his way. He'll get there soon enough. So it looks like at this point now I can go ahead and cut out. Of course, the snow's coming. I'll be back when somebody's up and ready to get going. It's going to be Saturday, so we'll come up with some stuff for them to do outside. I'll be back in just a second. All right, so Jessie is the first one up, and I'm looking for him. I clicked on him. Oh, here he is. He doesn't even know what he's doing. Let's see, what do you want to do? You want to throw a party for him? I don't think so. See him age up well. We could do that. Are you going to play games? I really don't want you to play a video game. I really don't. As far as your skills and everything, You're an old man. You ought to go fishing, but this is the worst time of the day to go. It's, you know, the weather's really bad. But you do want to work on... How did you learn alchemy? Did I make you do that? I remember gambling. That was fine. All right, you can go chat with somebody. That's fine. You probably have your needs for that. Well, I should have actually made you get in the shower, because once it all gets, everybody gets up, it's going to be hard. So let me go ahead and just do that. Use this. Take a bath. That'll give you some time. She's sleeping. She's going to be up in just a little bit. And I think what I'll do is I'll have her go downstairs. And I think she can cook pretty well. So what we ought to do is clean up these plates. Where's the garbage? Here it is. Let's see if I can get rid of them. Oh, please tell me I can get rid of you. I guess not. So that must be full. Yes. Nobody's taking out the trash. Jessie, when you get done, why don't you go ahead and take out the trash? Well, we ought to clean it up first. Let's go ahead and clean up. I think that'll clean up both of them, but I'm just going to lock it in anyway. Then you can take out the trash. Elayna, you're going to go ahead and come on down, and you want to go serve up some waffles. Let's see. Emily, you're just hungry. Everything else is fine. I don't really need to mess with you too much, but I do want you to start listening to... Let's see. You've got the guitar down pretty well. Think so. Yeah, you're up to level 4. I don't need to stop that. Let's see, what else are you gonna... You're gonna need some of the other ones, and I think you're working today, aren't you? No, you're off today. Tell you what, I'm gonna send you down once you eat. Yeah, the first thing you need to do is eat, so let me stop you real quick. Let's go into the kitchen. Oh, well, not that far down. Alright, let's get you something to eat real quick. You can just have the leftover... Get the teppanyaki trio. That was actually really good. Or supposed to have been really good. All right, I'm going to send you down to the theater, which is where you work. But I'm going to have you actually start taking a bunch of classes. You're going to learn the piano. You're going to learn the bass. And you're going to learn the drums. And that way it'll get you kind of set up to where you know all the instruments. Okay. Antonio, you on the other hand, you barely got to eat. You're actually pretty good. I can get you in the shower real quick. Take care of that. I'm going to send you out to eat because you can never eat with Bonehilda. So you're going to have to go out. And then what did you want to do? You wanted to go play bass in the park. Well, you need to learn how to play it first. So you're going to go take a class in bass as well. Riley. Riley, you're still sleeping. You're good. When you get up, what do you need to do? You want to become best friends with Emily, redeem festival tickets. You want to make a potion. Do we have that? Oh, yeah, we do have that. We can't go to the fall festival, obviously. That's gone. And there's no festival today, so I can't really do any of that. You could actually go over and learn a potion if you want. I mean, that would be something for you to do today. And it would work on... Well, actually, no. It's Riley's birthday. What could I do for Riley? I could have him working on this. Since he actually practiced with the oak board, I'm going to let him do the thin stone block. So he's going to do that for a little while. And then, let's see. Nathan, you're eating, actually. You're already done. You want to fertilize plant with fresh-caught fish. Do we have any plants? Really? I'm gonna lock it in just because I don't know. Where are our plants, if we have any? I don't think we have a single one. No, we don't. Which, that's pretty odd. Oh, it's not odd. I haven't been doing the gardening skill in this family at all. So, and we don't have... We have a little bit of room, but it's probably not the time to go do it. You can't really do anything here yet. Can't play around in the snow, but... You guys want to go skate on a pond? Eventually you will. You want to go to the bookstore? Well, that's easy. And you want to write a novel. Huh. Tell you what, I'm going to get you up, and you should be eating right now, right? Yes, you are. So once you do that, I'll send you down to the bookstore. Once it snows, I lose track of where everything is. And you can go shop for them. I don't know that we're going to buy anything, but you can shop. Okay, Emily, you're up playing the guitar. You decided you're just going to serenade the whole family while they're eating breakfast. But at least I think you did make breakfast for them, which is good. Let's see. Did you make it? No, you didn't. Something stopped you. So go ahead and continue cooking. At least get this done so we have some food. Buddy, what are you doing? You're drinking? All right. Well, you can go ahead and drink if you want to. I don't have anything really for you to do except fertilizing plants. Uh-oh. I thought something was happening with him. It's like, where's he at? What are you doing? You're kind of in... All right, let's see. You're going to ask him about the show? Ask about show? What show? What show is he talking about? Am I just completely losing it? All right, I don't remember a show. Well, something made him laugh. All right. What got into Riley's skin? All right, well, Riley's not going to be too upset after a while. He's going to age up. He's not going to have to worry about any of this. Why don't you go ahead and have a drink? Drink the quick one. You guys have a TV in here? Where's the TV? You just turned it on and it's not in there. All right, so he's over here at this place and he doesn't really have any need to do any of this. He's got a little bit of the logic skill, but really that's not going to help him. Let's see, what else can we get? I could go with some skill books, some fishing books, and that might be good. Let's just go ahead and read this first one, this little $50 book, and might as well just learn two of them. I don't know if he likes to fish or not, but where's he at? He's at the bookstore. I forgot what his skills were. Well, he actually does have the fishing skills. So tell you what, why don't you go ahead and let's read that book. We're going to read our book on our multi-tab. Do the one that was we fishing. Where's that? It's all the way at the bottom, I bet. Okay, read that one. Okay, well, you're going to read anyway, so that's fine. You should have changed clothes. All right, so Elena or Emily, you just actually learned how to play the piano. Now get in there and learn something else. You're going to learn the bass. Antonio, what are you doing? You're still sleeping? Man, you're sleeping like a log today. All right, so you need to go ahead and get up and get your day started. But yeah, I need to go ahead and get you up now. It's unfortunate. I think it's mostly because you keep getting scared by Bonehilda. All right, Elena, what are you doing talking to him? Are you mad at him? Oh, I was like, why are you getting upset with him? All right, looks like we got food here. Jessie, did you eat? Jessie, come on over here and eat a plate. I don't know where you're going. Oh, he was going somewhere. Did I send him off somewhere? All right, so trial and error isn't the only way to learn about fish. All right, so Ryan, you learned how to fish. Let's go ahead and read that other one. So apparently that was pretty quick. Read your book on the whisker deep catfish, whatever it is. The nice thing about doing that is you'll start learning all the different bait and what works with what fish to catch different fish. So if you just do the fishing skill like I'm doing in my Midnight Sun Challenge, it's just trial and error. All you do is just try to figure it out, and it takes a while. All right, when you get done with this, buddy, I'm going to send you home because you're out here in the cold. And Riley, you're actually over there still working on your space blocks or your stone blocks. Oh, you're only doing one? I thought by now you'd definitely be up a little higher. All right, well, that's okay. All right, so Emily, you did really good with that. She's learning a couple of things. So Antonio, you should be going to get something to eat. Jesse, you're eating. Alright. All your needs are good. You guys ought to play. Let's see. Who all's home? Emily's home. Elena's home. I think Riley's at home. Yeah. These guys are home. He's going to be home soon. So tell you what, I'm going to get Riley to finish up. Once he does this, he needs to go ahead and get cleaned up. Let's see. Where's his bathroom? His bathroom's over here. I'll let him use that, let him take a shower, and then we'll take them out for a little bit, and maybe there's a movie or something going on today. So Jesse, let's go ahead and see if there is one. At the theater, there's a show at 12 o'clock, and it's already 11, so that's good. We can actually come on down this way. So what I ought to do is try to form a group. Where's your wife? Let's form a group. And then she's actually going to be on her way home soon. She can come on over here when she gets done. I really don't want him to stop right now. You actually ought to come over here. I know you're playing soccer in the snow, which is fine. And you're actually going to clean up. Nah, you're okay. All right, so Jesse, why don't you guys ask him to join? Can you ask him to join? Yeah, join the group. And who is this one? This is Ryan. So Ryan, once you join the group, you're going to actually go ahead and go to the bathroom. All right, Jesse, you're going to ask him to join the group. And Antonio, you're just kind of out for this one. Maybe you and Emily can join the group later. Well, no, she's here. So Jesse, go ahead and ask Emily if she wants to join you guys as well. All right, I don't know what you guys are all doing. You're going everywhere you want to go. But we're going to actually get the group actually moving over. Oh, Emily, you're not going to do that. Stick around. Stick around. You played guitar enough, so you're fine. Okay, so Elayna just earned 1777 from her book royalties, which is good. All right. So we got one, two. Where's Riley? Riley. I don't want to leave Riley out. Go ahead. Show off your belt, Riley, and let's get going. All right, so everybody's in a group, which is good. We're just waiting on Riley to finish up. I'm going to speed him up real quick, because all he has to do is go to the bathroom and get a shower. And I'm going to go up here, and with Jessie, once he actually gets out of the shower, we'll actually ask him to join the group. We're going to miss the movie. I can tell you that right now. Actually, no, the movie goes for quite a while. But we're already 2 hours into it, so or actually an hour and a half, so by the time we get there, it's over. But at least they'll be in a group, and we can send them out somewhere. Trying to think where we could all go. Unfortunately, they're not all of age. I can't take them. Well, they could take them to the grind. I mean, I've seen children in the grind, so come on. We could go there. All right, go up here. Let's ask him to join your group. I'm going to speed him up because he's an old man. So come on up here, buddy, and let's do this. He's waiting on you. He knows something's coming. All right. Now, it's too late for the movie. I can guarantee that. But while he's doing that, I'm going to double check and make sure. All right, so there is a movie going on that we could get into. Is he in there yet? Come on. Join the group. Just waiting. Antonio's probably... Yeah, Antonio, you're home too. So here we go, Antonio. You get to be in there too. Let's ask him to join the group. Everybody's in the group. I don't know what's going to happen, but we're all going to be together. All right. So everybody's in there except for... Now they're all in the group. Okay, finally. Okay. All right, let's see if that movie's still going on. And we missed it. Of course I knew we would. But it's always a nice thought. It just takes forever to do it. Is there a game or anything? Yeah, there's a game going on. You guys are going to the game instead. All right, it may be only like 5 minutes, but we're going to go anyway. Come on, everybody. It's a group outing to the stadium. We haven't done that yet in this whole entire LP. We've never gone to like one big event as a group. Either we've had babies, toddlers, or alien abductions or something has always prevented us from it. Somebody's going to back upstairs. Come on, we're all going together. We're not leaving anybody back. Well, three people are in the car, and that's a good thing. I think this house actually has accommodated us very well for this big family with seven. I didn't know if there was a place in Sunset Valley that would have worked, and this one really worked out very well. And it wasn't that expensive when we got into it, so I'll have to remember it next time I play a large family in Sunset Valley that this one is here and we can use it, because there's not that many. All right, we're just waiting on you, Riley. Of course, it's his birthday. He's like, I can do whatever I want on my birthday. That's the rule. I didn't know that was the rule, but it is for him. Okay, is that everybody in the car yet? I'm assuming they're all in there, and we're just waiting on this guy. If not, well, we will be leaving somebody. There we go. The game is probably long over. That's all right. We're going anyway. Say hello to our old house, and here we are. Well, we don't live that far from the stadium, actually. The fun part is actually watching them try to all get in the door. Oh, somebody's hungry. Of course you're hungry. That's okay. I'll take them out to eat after they're done. Because you know we're going to have to stop. Riley's going to age up, and it's going to kind of kill everything that we're doing. But that's not going to happen. Usually doesn't happen until between 8 or 10. All right. So one of the largest families of Sunset Valley is all going out for a day at the stadium. Let's see if they can make it in there. I know. Poor Riley. Poor Riley is not getting anything to eat. That's okay. He's going to have cake. Was that a zombie or something? I saw that light up. No, that's Victoria Andrews. Okay, they all got in. I'm impressed. And it's actually going to take him a while. The only bad thing is that this is kind of another time for a rabbit hole, so there's really nothing we can do with anybody. You wanted to scoot there? I don't know why. Okay, so they're good. It's hard for me to do that with just a handful of Sims. For me to do that with seven of them at one time, I'm kind of impressed. Got them all going together, and nobody got lost or left behind. It's pretty unusual for me. Okay, now looking out at the town over here, you can kind of see how the snow and everything, it just looks awful. I'm looking for our house, which our house would be over on this side. I don't think you can really see it. You see it kind of through the trees and see part of it right there. But yeah, you can see them. Where's the rich area of town? Where the well-to-do people live. That's actually over here, because you can kind of see where the casino is. It's lighting up a little bit. We could have taken them over there. I still could, but I don't think we'll go. Well, should we go there? Maybe, maybe not. I do want them to get something to eat, but for right now, I think we'll probably do just fine going into a rabbit hole. Okay, they're all coming out, and I can't do anything until they all get out. And I want to wait, because you know somebody's going to actually make a stop. Okay, did you guys have a good time doing that? Yes, you did. Tell you what, looks like they're all out. Stop where you're going. I don't know where you're planning to go, but I know where I want you to go. Let me count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We got them all. Let's take them out somewhere nice. You guys are just, you're splurging, which is good. I mean, you got to every once in a while, especially with these elderly parents. You never know what's going to happen. You guys might as well go and really spend the money, enjoy each other. And of course, doing these kinds of activities as a group is helping their relationships as well. And since they all really need to boost their relationship together, I think they're getting the biggest boost with Jessie, because he's initiated the group. But they all are actually increasing their relationship amongst each other as well, just at a slower or lower rate. All right, come on, guys. Get it together. We got to get home, and I still have to check gifts, because I know we've got some in there. And I don't know that there's any that are specifically for this family. None of my families are just rolling in it, except for my supernatural family. They got more money than they know what to do with. But, you know, this family is, they're doing okay. At least they're in a nice house. It's my generation's family that is just struggling so much. And I'm doing what I can do to help them. But we're finally getting to a point where we've got a lot of people that are going to be making money. So we'll do okay. These guys have done well, and they're all about to age up within the next 2 days. So they're all going to have good jobs making money, and we're going to actually get, we're going to get a lot going on with them. All right, now this is where it's going to get crazy. They can't all get in. You're supposed to eat with the group. Eat here with the group. I tried to get you in there. I could have done it outside. We could have eaten outside. Let's see. But it's, you know, not really the best of times to eat outside. You want to go give a speech at City Hall? All right, go ahead, Elayna. But not right now. All right, so you can see everybody's getting dressed up in their nicest clothes. Who are you booing? Well, there's nobody in our household. Because I don't think we have any celebrities in our house. At least I hope not. I think I turned it all off. Man, everybody's coming to the bistro tonight. Leave us alone. We need the biggest table you got. So there we go. All right. So another table began singing a song for someone's birthday. Join in and sing along, or mind your own business. You know, you got to sing along. Go ahead. All right, Jesse's hard work and effort has paid off to the tune of a permanent extra 83 raise per hour. It turns out that your boss is there celebrating a friend's birthday. Your boss is so impressed by your spirit that you receive an immediate raise. See, you always get something for that. All right, Cuddles wants to come out and play. I don't care about that. All right, there you go. You guys are fine. If we can get everybody in there, I think they're all in eating. And, of course, when we come out, we're probably going to have a birthday with Riley, which is fine. I want to see Riley age up. It's been a long time coming for these guys. But I swear it didn't seem like I guess we did have them pretty much one right after the other. But I know with trips and all that other stuff, some of the age spans got kind of knocked out of alignment. But next time we have a large family, which I hope is going to be a long time from now, I'm going to go ahead and try to space them out a little bit more. Yeah, 3 days in between is really not a lot. But, you know, when you're trying to get that raise five children in within your lifetime, you really do have to kind of push it. You got to do it quickly. But that's all right. We did really well. Now, it's only 8:30. And before you guys get out of here, I know you're going to all want to go do something. But it's kind of early to go to bed, but it's not really that early. There's really nothing you guys could do. You could go tour the theater together, so we could go do that. That wouldn't cost us any money. We've already spent more than enough. We spent like $1,000 already just on these two events. Or not quite $1,000. I think we spent probably about $750. Still, it's a lot of money. But this way, we'll just keep this as a family outing day. And if all you've got is the base game, then this is kind of what you're used to, is just taking them out as groups into the rabbit holes. And so that's what I like about the expansion packs, is it does give you some more activities you can go and do. But I figure we really haven't spent a whole lot of time using the rabbit holes like this. But that doesn't mean we can't do it now. All right, everybody should be coming out of this thing. Go ahead, guys. All right, and of course the birthday's going to happen pretty quick. So let's go ahead and have him tour the group. Tour with the group. 1, 2, 3. Okay, wait a minute. Not yet. Now you can. Now you can do it because they're all out. Uh-oh, it's the birthday. Okay, I thought somebody's dying. I was like, please, Jessie, not yet. Not on such a good day. You need to actually wait till it's a, low-key day. All right, but at least the whole family's together. They're all there to celebrate Riley's birthday. That's a good deal. All right, Riley, let's see what we're working with. Okay, because of his trait, because of his success, we can choose a trait. And he's genius, disciplined, artistic, brave. What was I thinking about for his career? I had it in my head. I really did. I'm thinking athletic, but I don't know yet. Let's see. I really was. I was thinking of something specific for him. No, perceptive. I think that's the one I wanted. Let's go back and look. Is it perceptive? See, that would have been good as an investigator, and I've got my ambitions character doing that. I'm trying to think what I want, because there is one specifically that I'm looking for. All right, I'm going to go back to the top. This is awful. It's not that one. It's none of those. Bookworm, no. Okay, commitment issues, no. All right, so far, none of these are the ones I'm thinking about. Worst case, I'm going to go with athletic, because he'll still work out well with that one as well. But I'm thinking there might be another one that will help a little bit more. Don't see it. I don't see it at all. I thought it was perceptionist or perspective, but I guess not. Okay. Nope. And there's probably one that I needed instead. But tell you what, we'll just go with athletic, just because I know we can work with that. And I'm not going to have him in the athletic. Oh, go back. Yeah, I know. I forget to actually double click. All right, so we're good. And let's see if we got what I want in the first attempt. I don't know. Sometimes I do. Sometimes I don't. All right, let's get your lifetime wish, Riley. All right. Do you want to be physical perfection, martial arts, and athletic? That would be too easy. Martial arts master, what is that? Reach level 10 in the martial arts and obtain grandmaster rank. I would love to do that one. Master the arts, firefighter, no. Yeah, I didn't get what I wanted. Because I was kind of wanting him to go somewhere else. Let me just double check. Let's see. I was kind of thinking that I would go with a we could do the private eye, but I should have gotten the other trade if that was the case. I was kind of thinking we'd go over the police department, because I don't have anybody in my games that's actually working as a cop. But I'm really tempted to do that martial arts one, but then that means we really have to spend a lot of time traveling, and I don't really know that we're going to have time to do all that. So tell you what, maybe we can find it. Forensic specialist. Okay, you would need to have logic, which is what I should have gotten you. You are a genius, but that's okay. Let's see. That's probably it. There's another one. There's two different career paths that you can take, and that's one that I'm really thinking that I'm leaning towards. The other one, although I think it actually works with his international super spy. That's the other one. Okay. What does he need? He needs to have... Doesn't really tell us, does it? I think if you use this one, then your painting skills are going to help. So he's going to have to start learning that. He is artistic. So I think that's why I was leaning that way. So we're going to go with that one. And we'll send him down to actually... Yep, they have a logic with a knack for painting. Very good. So... We got two things to work on with him. We got logic, and we got painting skills to mess with. All right, so there we go. What in the world was that? Okay, it scared me. All right, so tell me what. Let me stop you guys. It's actually 10 o'clock, But I really want you guys to still continue enjoying each other. So let's go on over here, tour the theater with the group. That way you guys can at least do this together. And hopefully, Jessie, hopefully this day is actually still gonna end up being a good day for you after all. All right, so here we go. And of course, you know, he can make out with his wife backstage and do all that, which will be fine. We can do that. You got to be careful, though, because if you click on that or you woohoo in this rabbit hole, they'll throw you out. Sometimes they will. Or if you're a celebrity, then you might get the scandal that you were seen doing this in public. But they don't have anything to worry about. They can do whatever they want. All right, so we actually finished up. We saw him actually age up well. That was good. What is this? He wants to buy a new computer. We probably do need one. You want to chat with Elayna? That's an easy one. And he probably wanted to see him enter the athletic. Yeah, he wants to see him be a professional athlete. No. Is that for Antonio? No, that's Riley. No, we're not doing that. Sorry. Okay, is everybody in there? All right, you go ahead and you can make out with your wife. Because, you know. There you go. You gotta do that. All right, well, guys, my time is up. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to end it here. When we come back, I'm going to go ahead and send them home and let them all get back to bed and get ready for the next day. And, oh, they're still woohooing and doing stuff in there. So they're having just a really good time. They're doing exactly what they need to. Anyway, we'll come back and we'll get Riley set up and we'll get his looks changed up, get his outfit planned, and then get him set up with a job. Plus, I'm sure he's going to have to graduate tomorrow at City Hall, which means nobody's working. Which is fine. That'll actually be a way that Jessie doesn't have to go into work. So thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.